one of the very first country blues songs I ever learned how to play. I was about 9 or 10 years old, and tells the story of the death of Billy the Lion, who was killed for the price of a hat, a Stetson hat, but just the price of a hat, that he'd taken by mistake from a very bad man called Stan Lee. Thank you. character for some years, and I didn't play in the street then. The reason I didn't play in the street was I was too scared. You know, you get into an argument here with someone in Nuremberg when you play in the street, and maybe it becomes beleidigung. But of course, in America, you get an argument with someone in the street, and they pull out a gun and shoot you, which is a little more serious. So instead of playing in the street, I used to play in senior homes, Altenheim. And no, it was a good job. I used to play sometimes three or four in a day, playing 45 minutes in each one, going round and playing. And I liked it, because those Americans, you know, when I was growing up, I used to think Americans are too enthusiastic. Well, they still have some enthusiasm when they're old. And they like all these old songs. And this is a song I used to play at the Altenheim in America. And I always think of it as being made, although it wasn't made famous, it was certainly sung by that great musical duo, Dick. Blues song, and she made fun of being a blues singer, you know, and she didn't sing it in a serious way. But it's a very sweet song.
Yeah.
somehow that must finish up this way.
Thank you.
go to a coffee house. It was a cellar, folk music club in Lichfield Street off Charing Cross Road in London. It's called Bunges. And if it was really, really full, it would hold 50 people. And it was very, very claustrophobic. There was no window or anything. And this club had been going since the 50s. In the 50s, they'd had skiffle. Skiffle was the music that was epitomized by Lonnie Donegan playing. And then folk music in the 60s. And finally, in the 90s, before it closed, it went into comedy. And they had some great comedians that were there, including some that now have shows on American TV, Saturday Night Live. In the 60s, everyone played in Bunges that came through London. People that lived in London, like Tom Paxton and Paul Simon, Bob Dylan played there. And they used to have what they called residences, which was a person played the same day every week. Sometimes for some years, so every Friday, every Thursday, that would be their job. And most of the people had moved on. But there was a guy that started playing there in the 60s, and when I started going there in the mid-70s and in the 80s, he was still playing there. He played every Friday for 20 years. And his name was Ratch. And Ratch was fantastic. He was such a great singer and player, and maybe the best strummer of guitar I ever heard. And Ratch had had a contract with CBS and Decca. He'd had chances to get big, but for whatever reasons, he never became much bigger than that. But people loved him. He could charm the pants off you. He was just wonderful. And in the 60s, his closest friend was a guy called Al Stewart. Some of you will have heard of Al Stewart. Had some notoriety and became famous in the 70s with an album called Year of the Cat. But in the 60s, he was a folk player in Bunges and his friends with Ratch, and he put out an album, very, very good folk album, called Bedsitter Images. And one of the songs on this Bedsitter Images, Ratch learned from him and played, and continued to play for those 20 years, and I learned this from Ratch. It's a wonderful song. It's called In Brooklyn. Instead, I can show you New York with a walk between 4th Street and 9. Then out of the cold, taking 7 harmonicas, she sat down to play on my doorstep. Say, come back to my place, I'll show you the stars and the signs. So I followed her into black land.
You can tell by the smell of ham.
was called in a way and just grabbed her. Then she lay on the bed while the radio fed us with records and adverts for cat food. I looked at her holding my thoughts in the palm of her hand. Outside in the black land, the evening came and went. The bums on the streets begging money for one last drink and hang around liquor stores trying to set a foot in. The girl from Pittsburgh and I made love on a mattress with the new moon looking. In the cool evening breeze, I was down on my knees in Brooklyn. It's quite simple, it goes on. time. I love beers. I'm afraid I had to plagiarize this one later. Why is the color of my cocaine light in the morning? If I rise in the morning, if I rise, that's the time. That's the time. Out of the bed. Freedom is a word I really use without thinking. Without thinking. All the time. All the time. When I'm in love. As I'm ever telling people, blues music came out of singing on slave ships and singing in chain gangs, but also a lot from singing in church. There's a couple of things here. As you see, I forgot my usual stage gear. I don't know, the suit doesn't fit me anymore. So I just came as I was. But thank you for coming out and listening. Now you know that great man Leonard Cohen died. And I'm kind of mystified because they made so much fuss of that one song, Hallelujah, but there was a whole collection of Leonard Cohen's songs that came way earlier than that song that were just great songs. This guy, my God, you know, his lyricism was just super. And we used to listen to it, and the guy couldn't sing. And at that time, they didn't have very good recording techniques, and late 60s, early 70s, and you could really hear he couldn't sing. As he got older, they developed much better recording techniques and he got that gravelly sound. Sounded like Chris Rea or something, it was good. But when he was first starting recording, you could hear that the guy couldn't sing, but it didn't matter because the songs were fantastic and the words were fantastic. It upsets me when people think of Leonard Cohen. Oh yeah, Hallelujah, yeah. My God, there were, in my opinion, some really great Leonard Cohen songs that came before that. I'd like to finish with this song.
Drunk in a midnight choir, I have tried.